With a career that has spanned decades as well as continents, AJ Styles has found tremendous success everywhere he stepped into the ring. He's racked up a long list of title reigns and major victories in that time.
When you're as good as AJ Styles, you become a polarizing figure in the locker room. For as many friends as AJ's found along the way, he's probably earned double the enemies. But that just comes with the territory of having a career like the one AJ has enjoyed.
Whether it's against friend or foe, AJ always gives it his all in the ring. I expect nothing less here tonight.
Hope he isn't getting paid by the hour, because Veer Mahan is probably looking to make this a quick one.
The Lion of WWE has feasted on many an opponent in his young career, clearly staking his claim as a big man on the rise, and very few have been able to stand against him so far.
Deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look out.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
That's disrespectful.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Corey, we talk a lot about how phenomenal AJ Styles is, a surefire Hall of Famer. I imagine that has to be somewhat overwhelming in terms of trying to measure up against someone like that.
Absolutely it is, Cole, but you can't let that get to you in a matchup like this. Otherwise, you've already lost. You might not be able to out-wrestle him, but if you can...
That might be it! And quick getting the arm up!
Still in it.
And a counter. A counter by Styles. Enabled to counter.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Oh, somehow! He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Boom. Big boot! He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Knee drop! He's struggling a bit here.
AJ never afraid to deliver with some extra ferocity.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
Nothing's gonna stop him.
Look at this.
Elbows right to the knee, round and round.
Oh, man. AJ Styles jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Styles on full display.
AJ's really turning it up now.
Oh, this blitz is just
a phenomenal blitz.
Styles just unloading on his opponent.
Return fire on AJ. Drop kick from behind. The close of this match is just ahead.
Not what you want to see by any means.
And Mahan was ready for that.
He's returning fire.
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Oh, strong impact.
Shot, then slamming their face down.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Able to avoid there.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, the barricade.
Now he's got a chance to best Mahan here.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Two. No, he beats the count.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
That's using your head. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
And there was some force on that move.
Look at this superstar go.
And Eddie Luck ran out quick here.
The phenomenal one, dialing in.
I think we all know what Styles wants next. Arms trapped.
And it looks like Veer might be bleeding now.
Mahan is absolutely laid out.
Two count.
What in the world? I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
And you have to think that doubt is coming into the mind of Styles at this point.
Lift off.
Lowdown splash.
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
With the reversal.
Into the arm drag. Quick reversal. Beautiful. Chop block.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
No way.
Oh, misses the mark.
Oh, man.
That'll do some serious damage.
AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that.
And deep into the match, Mahan's offense hasn't let up.
Mahan just emptying the tank for one last push.
Styles is getting dominated.
And you have to give him credit here for outsmarting Styles and giving himself a fighting chance.
Just unloading on his opponent.
Four.
Phenomenal blitz.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Oh, my goodness. There's the jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles.
He thinks he has it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And he makes it to the ropes.
I think he's good.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now. Styles clash.
This one has to be over.
Two. Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
That win took everything they had.
And then some.
And the winner is AJ Styles.
A winner is you.